Today's photos are from 1951 and are of Clemson's downtown movie theater at the time. This group of cadets are lining up to see the popular musical An American in Paris, starring Gene Kelly and Leslie Caron. The movie is a great diversion from classes and the Korean War, which is hovering over the senior cadets at Clemson at this time. During the Korean War, 1,500 Clemson graduates would be deployed and 20 would lose their life.